ladies and gentlemen. I'm Peter Carlisle. Welcome to the Palomino Club and to a very special edition of the Ronnie Mac Barnett. Tonight, Ronnie and all the performers are paying very special tribute to two of the stars of the rockabilly world, Gene Vincent and Eddie Cochran. And we've got 15 bands on stage tonight, so you'll fasten your seatbelts. Entertaining you tonight, we have Ray Campy, Leslie Anderson, Dale Watson, Duke Logan, James Infeld. James's mom and dad over there. Johnny Meats, Kevin D. Combo, Rebel Hearts, Russell Scott, Big Sandy and the Fly Right Trio, Rosie and the Reverbs, Jamie James, Brian Setran, Slim Jim Fenton, and Candy King. He's LA's favorite country performer. Would you please welcome the host of the evening, Ronnie Mac.
Thanks, folks. Thank you. Thank you, all. Doug Bunnett, for coming down tonight. You've got a big one, and we're out to prove that there is a market for rockabilly music out there. And
keeping our fingers crossed, doggone. And we're going to have their guitar player over here. He writes and sings and plays like a grown-up. Slap an ear on this young man. Both put your hands together with Mr. Kerry Park.
That's all.